The essence of a thing is unrevealable. What does it mean to reveal something? And why is essence, by its nature, not revealable? Are people hopelessly separated from each other so that there can be no real connection between two people? And that's why we always feel like nobody knows me, nobody understands me, nobody sees me for who I am. So let's explore this idea a little bit. That which is the essence of whatever object or creature we're talking about, the essence of it is unshareable. Meaning, I can't give you a piece of myself. So in my essence, I cannot separate myself. I can't distance myself from what is really me. And if I can't distance myself from it, then I can't detach it from myself and let you have it, see it, know it, hear it. So what does it mean to reveal myself? To reveal myself means to detach, disconnect from the non-essential part of me so that you can see it, hear it, and know it. Make it a little more clear. The part of me that is not essential is adjustable. I can say things to you that I don't mean, and I can say it in your language. I can say it in a way that makes sense to you. I've adjusted it to you by separating it from me. But that which is really essentially me, I can't do that. And that's why when it comes to something really, really close to my heart, I can't. It'll come out as it is, not the way you could appreciate or understand or hear it. When essence comes out, it's just me. It is not catered or tailored to you. Why? Because essence cannot be revealed. It doesn't mean I can't tell you. It means I can't tell it to you your way. It's just going to come out my way. And you probably won't understand me. And that's why we are correct in feeling nobody really knows me. I talk, I express myself, I'm very articulate. In fact, I don't even stop talking. I'm always, always telling everybody about myself, and nobody knows who I am. That's true. Because what I can say and people can hear is not the real me. When the real me comes out, either you won't like it, you won't understand it, you won't even hear it. You'll miss it altogether because it's not tailored to you. It's still me. That sounds a little sad. No one will ever know me. The essence of what I am can never be shared. So again, logically, yes, that's true. It's true. By definition, me remains me. And the only part of me that you can relate to is the part that I can distance myself from. So here's the sensitive reality in human relations. I can say something to you, and I have no intentions of appealing to you. I'm thinking out loud. I'm entertaining myself, even though it looks like I'm talking to you. But I'm not. I'm talking to myself. And I don't really care whether you agree with me, whether you hear me, whether you like what you hear. I don't care. Because it's not about you. It's about me expanding myself outward, but not for you. Now, you could say, oh, so you revealed yourself. Not really. I extended my borders. I broadened my borders. I'm taking up more room now. There's more of me out there, but it's me. It's not meant for you. And it doesn't matter whether you get it or not.